reports of an attack on a remote future tech research facility in northern Russia. Local citizens apparently had no idea that such a facility was even located there.
Mr. President, what sort of research was future tech working on in such a remote part of Russia?
Well, first, may I just reassure people, our first concern right now is finding the terrorist who perpetrated this cowardly attack. Now, I have full confidence that Future Tech is dedicated to making our world a better place. But, of course, they're employees. They can't be expected to build us a better future if they're working in fear of their very lives. Now, excuse me, we're late. Thank you.
Why are you so happy?
It looks like our Cold War is heating up.
Stop.
Our agents have traced the source of Thornley's reinforcements from your mission in Siberia. The troops came from a military base located a half a world away in the Yucatan. The Allied command doesn't even know about this base. If they're not about to stop Future Tech, then we will. Whatever this group is building will surely be used to keep the Soviet people under their boot heel. Go to the Yucatan and destroy these forces which are protecting Future Tech.
Wait, how do we have the resources for this? Why were the Soviets... Why did the Soviets lose again? I'm confused.
This tropical paradise has a large Future Tech and Allied presence. Advance cautiously. I'm trying to get you some more help, but for now, you're
on your own. Hey, boss.
We're going now. Objective
proceed. Woohoo!
A unit is under attack.
That one, kill it! On patrol!
The first step is to eliminate any opposing forces on each island, including their lookout posts. We must gain a foothold here before we can launch a proper attack.
Over here, guys!
New bonus objective received.
Got an HQ. Oh yeah! Bumpy ride! On patrol! You heard
Why? I'm not worth it. Don't use your bombs on me.
Anybody around?
Enemy base detected. The Allies have carelessly placed explosive barrels next to vital structures.
How convenient.
Keep your belts on, boys. Anybody around? Go to HQ. You heard the boss. Who's next? We're going
nice
now.
Meme.
You heard the boss.
Bring it on, Javelin.
Keep your belts on, boys. Over here.
The first island has been cleared. We are sending through a small reinforcement force now.
Oh yeah? That's pretty small, actually.
You heard the boss. Over here, guys! Heads up! On patrol! Bumpy ride! Over here, guys!
Jump around.
Okay, that way then!
Terror drones!
Okay, reinforcements have arrived.
We are right here.
Construction complete.
Now what? Alright, well, time to keep hopscotching, I guess. Oh, these bridges are conveniently destroyed. I like that. Need to be very careful here.
A unit is under attack.
Yeah, there we go. Be very careful now. There we go. There we go. Woo! Alright. Expert micro abilities. XXXDDDXDXDXD. Woo! You know what? You can be a super veteran.
Enemy base detected.
Hmm. How does one access this area? It has a tower. It has cryo legionnaires. What am I supposed to do? Whoa, there's Aztec temples. What are we doing? We're messing up the temples.
What do you have, boss?
Switch your terror drone to its stasis weapon to lock enemy vehicles in place and prevent them from retreating.
Goodbye, friend.
Hey, boss. Quiet down, it's HQ.
Yeah, just keep zapping this guy away. They look like big octopuses.
Enemy units detected.
All right, what's going on here?
Good, we have lots of ammo.
No, 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 no. No! Oh shit! Oh! Ooh, clutch! Wow. Yeah, I want to continue zapping away at this guy, cause I'm Static Shock.
Sickle here, ready guys? Infantry, go down quick. Who's next?
No. No.
Quiet down, it's HQ.
Oh. Rude. What? Wow, those things are fast.
Enemy units detected.
All right, well, I'm gonna wait a little bit.
What do you have, boss? Yeah? They're out of range. Hurry! We'll catch them.
You know, I can do this with, like, one terror drone, actually, I feel.
They're right here. Bumpy ride.
I'm glad the twin blade will give me more stuff. Mess them up. Terror drones can pounce. Good.
You heard the boss.
And what else is around here? Oh, there you are. No! Unfortunate. Yoink
is under attack.
Infantry, go down quick.
All right, we're gonna need to heal up these guys pronto.
Over here, guys.
They're pretty weak. There we go.
Who's next?
I think I destroyed that with just my fucking jump, actually.
Don't let them go.
Oh, now you guys are fucked. What you gonna do when they come for you, terror drones, terror drones?
Anybody around?
A unit is
under attack. No, I'm just gonna shoot this guy.
You're out of range. Hurry.
Yeah, keep doing it. Watch this, watch this, watch this.
Oh, yeah. Who's next? Keep your belt on, boys. Watch out. What do you have?
I'm back from the dead.
The island is now clear. A small reinforcement team is being dispatched to the area.
Look at all these reinforcements I'm getting. I'm so fucking handsome. Where are the rest of my terror drones? Wait, is this really all I got? Damn.
Hey, boss.
Construction complete.
Seeker patrol. Bumpy ride.
Who needs a ride?
Yeah.
All right. Well, there's a little little crate things right over there. So let's go ahead and maybe grab some. Nice. See, I don't know how to do these, like, secondary missions. Crush the future tech facilities? But what? With sickles?
Enemy units detected.
Are there any... Are there even any barrels? Oh, shit. Oh wow. I stopped moving. Feels bad, man. Yeah, I gotta check this out really quick because this is just so weird.
Enemy base detected.
Yeah, I have nothing that can actually destroy this.
They're right here. We're going now.
Unless I'm like mistaking, unless I'm like forgetting about a key unit, but I don't think so. Terror drones can't attack. Sickles can't even move over there because those are islands that are completely like cut off.
Enemy units detected.
And sickles aren't amphibious.
Yes, they're right here. Keep them away. Here we go. I'm heading over.
I will show it down. It's HQ. Pumpy ride. Over here, guys. Sickle patrol.
Where do you like to go? Here we go.
A unit is under attack. Unit lost.
Nice. Good memes. Oh, fuck. That was not good. That was not a good meme. Alright, let's get out of here. Sickles away! By the way, why was the aircraft carrier completely stuck in this, like, little pond? That's not an effective use of resources. Those aircraft carriers. I mean, I guess they have chronosphere technology, so I suppose it doesn't make too much of a difference between because they can just like easily move the aircraft carrier.
Enemy base detected.
So give me more terror drones, you pieces of shit. Give me more terror drones.
A unit is under attack.
Quiet down, it's HQ.
Alright, come on, come on, come on, come on. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go.
Yeah.
Ooh,
okay,
easy. Is there nothing over here? Oh, there's absolutely nothing. Excuse me. I did the A move.
Okay,
jump, jump, jump.
A unit is under attack.
Okay, kill this. Kill that. We only have like literally one unit left to go. Oh, we have two actually. Never mind. I stand corrected. Please, please jump. Become the jumper you were always meant to be. Yeah.
Objective complete.
Oh, there's my MCV. So now we have three refineries. No, we have four refineries actually.
The third and final island is ours. Commander, a construction vehicle is en route to your location.
Good, we have lots of ammo. We're going now.
Actually, I don't know about you guys, but no, yeah. Never mind. Looks like we don't have to worry about that. Let me just destroy this really quick.
We're going now.
Lots of autism was prevented with that.
Construction options. Building cannot deploy here.
Destroy the prospectors. Huh.
You will probably need more funds. I'm working on it. It should only be a matter of time.
Oh.
We have learned that Future Tech is expecting a large shipment of ore to fund the production of its military forces. Your objective is to intercept these shipments before they reach their destination. Eliminate the inbound prospectors to collect their cargo. We managed to secure a heavy prototype of the sickle, which may be useful to you. It had an effective design, but proved too costly to mass produce.
Good. I got my tools handy, just in case.
What the fuck is this thing?
Let's take it out for a run.
The Reaper?
Enemy units detected.
What the hell am I looking at?
Let's see if this thing works.
A unit is under attack.
Let's not push it though.
Unit lost.
Stabilizer's looking tight.
Whoa.
Our base is under attack.
Whoa.
Repairing. Once resources are yours. Waste no time in preparing an attack force with which to destroy future tech's facilities.
Oh, trust me.
Expect fierce resistance.
I will definitely prepare. First and foremost, though, I gotta really try and, like, lock down these prospectors, and it seems like my guys want to be full retard. Like, full-on friendship!
Construction complete. New construction options.
I can't believe they killed one of my Reapers already. Feels bad, man.
Insufficient funds. Commander, sources indicate several large, unidentified aircraft are entering the battlefield. These are not our forces. Prepare to defend yourself. Building. Building.
This could be a problem. Funds. However, I'm splitting up.
Aww. A unit is under attack.
Alright, time to get out.
Insufficient funds.
Yeah, Yahtzee. Alright, let's keep moving.
Construction complete. New construction options. Enemy base detected. Building.
Yeah, look how many resources I'm getting. Ooh la la.
Construction complete. On hold.
Alright, time to lock you down really quick. And time to move. Or...
Construction complete.
It's right over there. It's right over there!
Building. Insufficient funds.
Man, I gotta move up here actually at some point. Reapers! I don't mean the, shit! These two aircraft units are gonna fuck me in the asshole. My poor Reapers. And I don't mean, obviously, the, what was it, the Overwatch character. This feels really bad, man. Those things are really strong.
Construction complete. Objective complete.
Ready for the collection.
You just don't know how to keep your nose out of other people's business, do you? Well now,
no.
I'm gonna have to show you what happens to those who are just a little too nosy.
That unit, this unit is way too strong.
It appears that Future Tech has been alerted to your presence.
There we go. One is dead.
The infiltration phase of this mission. Begin the assault, and good luck. Our base is under attack.
All right. Well, there goes that.
Building.
I present to you the MCB, solid ground.
All right. Let me just move over here. Wait, this thing's still alive?
A chronosphere has been activated. Caution. Future Tech is using a chronosphere to transport ground vehicles across the water. Construction complete.
Seeker patrol. And patrol.
Alright, well, you know what? Everything's working out just fine, because look at that. Bam.
Repairing.
I really want these Reapers,
yes,
like, to move somewhere else. These things are really cool, actually.
Detected.
Ready for the collection.
We'll get there. Moving ahead. Alright, yes.
Yeah, I like these guys.
It's running.
I like these units. They're really cool.
My tools, Andy.
Well, let's lock them down. Wow, that's rude. Alright. You win this round, Toby Maguire, but I'll come back stronger than ever.
Unit lost. Building. Building. Cannot deploy here. Building. Building.
I want to build Castle von Schreckenstein right now. Because those air units really scared the bejesus out of me.
Yeah, bumpy ride.
Bumpy ride.
Construction complete.
I'm guessing Reapers are built out of the war factory. It'd be really weird if they were built out of the barracks, I suppose.
Super magnetic satellite ready.
Yeah, I want to destroy these things now.
Complete.
I guess we can destroy them with a naval yard.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
All right,
new
factory's
construction
made.
Options. Building.
Wow. That sucks. All right, well.
Cancelled.
I present to you the MCB. We're almost
there. Yeah, but let me just move back here. Oh man, why can't I just be lazy and just sit on top of a mountain, you know? Soviet scientists left aside ethical concerns while inventing this monstrous warhead. You know what? Fuck ethical concerns, alright? Let's make, like, hybrids of monkeys and giraffes. Why not?
Listen up, everybody.
What's the worst that can happen, right? I mean, it's not like the giraffe-monkey hybrids can rise up and conquer humanity.
Enemy units detected.
Good. We have lots of ammo. It's running
pretty no.
Our base is under attack.
Taste my swarm. Oh, these things are strong.
Building.
Hey, boss.
Hey, boss.
Construction complete.
Let's see if
new
this
construction
thing
options.
I still think they need, like, some sort of, transport vehicle that can, like, pick up what was the vehicles instead of just infantry.
We'll get there.
Construction
pretty good.
Come on, come on, grab. Oh man, so close.
So what do you think? Infantry, go down quick. Let's take it out for a run.
Fire away. Oh wow, these things are like siege tanks. They need to be set up or they're gonna suck dick. Oh yeah. Rock music is here.
Building. 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 Enemy units detected.
I saw that bitch. What you up to?
Black trooper.
Yes, yes, I'm here.
No, seriously, what are you up to actually?
Construction.
Well, as long as they don't attack me, I'm okay, right?
Construction.
Grinder? What is this? Advanced anti-surface road rollers, jury-rigged for war. Their gnashing teeth can grind anything on land or sea. Wow, that's cool. Bigger, tougher relatives with sickle that can barely lift all their rockets and grenades. Oh man, I love that.
Building. Enemy units detected.
Ooh, yeah.
Is under attack.
Let's see.
I love this soundtrack. Bam ba dam bam ba dam.
You heard the boss.
A collector is under attack.
What are you doing? This is the no-go zone, alright?
You heard the boss.
Is that an aircraft carrier?
Are you prepared to fight?
How the fuck are you able to reach us?
Repairing. Cash bounty ready.
This
enemy
is our
units
day,
detected.
Comrades.
Yeah, I need a second one of these, and then afterwards we're getting a cooler subs.
Stabilizers looking tight.
You're looking tight. Look at these things. They're pretty cool actually. I like this design a lot more than the sickle.
Are you prepared to fight, comrades? Destroy them. Our time has come.
You know what's funny about the new what was it, allied units? It's like, hey, do you hate allied air? Well, you'll hate it even more. I mean, come on, seriously, this allied air is just like, damn, Daniel. Annoying as fuck. Now they have like actual siege tanks. Is allied supposed to be Terran now? What's Zerg? I'm telling you, Red Alert 4, Yuri faction on the moon. That's what it's gonna be. I mean, I don't know, future tech, cool and all, but listen, kind of boring, not gonna lie. Yuri on the moon though, with Nazis, nice. Stop. You must stop.
Repairing.
Let's
see
if this thing
works. Bullfrog? Probably shouldn't be moving in like this. You're the sweet, like, baby child of the Soviets. Always useful.
Seafaring paint.
base is under attack. A collector is under attack.
They killed the collector.
Enemy units detected. Building.
It'd be that aircraft carrier. I just didn't notice it. I should have taken it out.
Let's see if this thing works.
Stop using your machine gun. Not effective. What is that? What is he saying?
Building.
I got my tools handy.
Training.
The seas will run red.
Okay. You know, the hydrofoil doesn't stop your movement, right? Unless maybe you got an update, but I don't know.
Insufficient funds on hold. Enemy units detected.
Let me just lock down this guy.
A unit is under attack.
Wow, this unit's stuck. Nice. Just nice.
Construction complete. Our base is under attack. A collector is under attack. Insufficient funds.
Wow.
Building on hold. Unit lost. Cancelled.
Let's see if this thing works. Weapons! Let's see what it can do.
The amount of times this thing has, like, annihilated my ore refinery is kind of crazy. And you know, I'm paying attention to the... Oh, what was it? To radar and stuff like that. Trying to see, like, where that aircraft carrier is, but... I don't think it's the aircraft carrier anymore. I think it's, like, one of these Vindicator bombers or whatever.
It's running pretty good.
A unit is under attack.
This is lame, by the way. This shit that's happening.
Structure repaired. Building on hold. Insufficient funds.
Can't move this dreadnought at all. Feels bad, man. I'm gonna use cash bounty on him. At least get some sort of worth. Ooh.
Warning, a chronosphere has been activated.
Oh.
Do you hear that noise?
Get back here.
Take them.
Damn it.
Closing in.
Unit lost.
Oh!
A unit is under attack.
Of course.
Push forward. Staying deep. We can't take much more of this.
How salty can Roflmasterscave be?
Target. Select target.
I can't cash bounty that unit, actually. That's weird. For whatever reason, I wasn't able to cash bounty my own units. Alright. Get out of here.
A unit is under attack. Training.
They've changed the cost of the war bear. There's been some significant adjustments to these units' costs and stuff.
Yes, I'm here.
We'll work the seas. After them.
Our base is under attack.
Sending in just my war bears.
Make this one count. They're still out there. But the scanner's working.
Please hide. Good.
A unit is under attack.
No, it's not under attack. I'm hidden in the shadows. Yoink.
Do you hear that noise?
No!
But the scanner's working. Oh, much
pressure. Oh, wait, you can see,
Oh,
what was it, subs? I didn't know that. Guess dolphins can't. But that unit can. All right, let me go ahead and get one of these.
Enemy units detected. Building.
And I'm thinking.
On hold. Cancelled.
No, I'm just thinking we get a bunch of stingrays. And then afterwards we can get like maybe two dreadnoughts, or you know we can get a second naval yard and
our base is under
one of those.
Attack. Cancelled. A unit is under attack. Unit lost.
That's whatever.
Magnetic
we're all good.
Ready. Huh? Ultramagnetic satellite ready.
Zap.
Repairing. Construction complete.
Gotta put your select siege tank in like siege mode. Come on now, everybody knows this.
Repairing. Building.
What's the point of building bullfrogs when you can just build reapers? These things seem more useful.
Our base is under attack. Building. On hold.
I'm ready if you're
canceled.
Ready. Reaper all checked out. Here's fully that charged. Work. See you there.
Training.
Oh. That is just unfortunate.
Let's see how this thing works. Construction complete.
Time for their black minutes. Trooper. Doing my time. Mine's ready.
Reaper all checked out. Equipment fully charged.
Can I go free now?
Nice.
Is under attack.
Oh god, that's not nice. Akulas, please go around.
Insufficient funds. A unit is under attack.
That legitimately depressed me for like a second. I was like, oh, poor Akulas. Like the kids with Downs trying to be like funny and stuff like that, but nobody laughs at his joke. Feels bad, man.
Insufficient funds.
Goodbye.
Select target. A collector is under
goodbye.
Attack. Unit lost.
Charged, clean. See you there. Let's test the equipment. Electrodes up.
Select target.
Do it again.
I'm gonna get all these like nice little monies. There we go.
Circuits clean.
It may need a little oil.
On hold.
Canceled. Oh, time to go. Go, go, gadget. Oh, there we go. That felt good. Dreadnought, please.
Insufficient funds. Vacuum enclosure ready.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do this.
Select target. Enemy base detected.
Easy.
Stingray.
What's that dripping sound?
Our base is under attack. A collector is under attack.
Just like
repairing.
That. Full discharge.
Oh my pressure.
Completely rude. Can't believe he just tried to destroy me. Nope. Not liking that. Nope. I don't. Can't believe you just tried to destroy me. No aircraft carrier. We were friends and oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna try and aim. Watch the birdie! Hey, you know what would be really cool? If you were to like get trapped in there so that I could like fire at you from afar. Noise.
Our base is under attack.
Steal yourselves, comrades. Everything stable. Electrodes up. My stingray is under attack. Standing by.
I feel like there should be a lot more stingrays.
Let's test the equipment. Anything out here?
Huh. I don't know.
Unit is under attack. Cash bounty ready.
Victory is at hand.
In any case, let's maybe attack this, or maybe we'll just wait for our vacuum imploder to just wreck.
Orbital drop ready.
Stingray.
Orbital
lost.
Dump, maybe. No stingray.
Running cool. Anything out here? That should work. Everything stable.
Okay, I need you guys to back off. We could maybe get some bullfrogs. I suppose we can. We have that liberty, right?
Building.
I guess you'd build bullfrogs if, like, you know, you were fighting against, like, naval units. Ah! Damn, these cannons are savage! Just really want to like don't know. Go over there. Say hi. What are you doing? Oh. Wait. He's entered my domain. You've entered the chalk zone, motherfucker. Yeah, he's out of there.
An ore mine is nearing depletion.
Push forward.
I'm just chilling right now.
What's that dripping sound?
Rock music.
Man, new coordinates. Push forward. Man, new coordinates.
A unit is under attack.
Steal yourselves, comrades.
Select target.
Get out of here.
Do not relent.
Pull from transport.
We work the seas. We shall prevail.
Wow, we have like almost no health.
They cannot damage our will. Forward, comrades.
What is it?
Full ahead. Enemies of the Union shall burn.
Listen, I just want to destroy this, like, facility, right?
A unit is under attack.
And then, I don't know, collect all that money.
They must fall.
Because that money is pretty sweet.
Building.
Batteries fully charged.
Darn it.
Cannot deploy here.
Gotta set it up right over there. Feels bad, man.
We shall prevail.
Whoa, we gotta back the fuck off. Look at that.
Select target.
They got donger cannons. Donger cannons are the scariest of cannons. Fire the missiles! Get fucked. He's attacking infantry.
An ore mine has been depleted.
You're so close. Just one salvo. Mamma mia. There we go. It's fucking exquisite. Oh, damn. No! My big weakness! No! Charge forward and get it! Just charge and get it! Oh, okay, fuck me in the ass.
Insufficient funds.
Circuits clean. Full ahead. Our hull cannot be breached so easily.
What is it?
Victory is at hand. A majestic sight we must be. I am ready if you're ready.
Coil standing by. Insufficient funds. Vacuum imploder ready.
At least the vacuum imploder is ready.
Our base is under attack.
We could just do this, but I don't think we do enough damage.
See you there. Anything out here? Any volunteers? Anything out here?
Insufficient funds.
If Lenin could see us now, they must fall.
I am ready if you're ready.
All right. I think I'm ready right now to move in.
Running cool. See you there.
You guys have been attacking me all game with your cheap ass like naval attacks. I'm not appreciating it one bit.
Reset position. We're going. Okay, just a sec. Movers
activated. Yeah, there we go.
Circuit clean.
The scanners.
Woo!
Is under attack.
Can you feel the Soviet might?
We can't take much more of this. Torpedoes!
An ore mine has been depleted.
Easy.
We're going. Everything's stable. Ready the modifications. Anything out here? Batteries fully charged.
Come on. You may be slow, but you have heart.
Coil standing by. Any volunteers?
Select target.
Stingray. Batteries fully charged.
Reset position. A unit is under attack.
Doesn't matter. They all left. They all ran away.
Let's test the equipment.
Cowards.
Reset position. We're going.
All right, time to use the vacuum imploder right over here.
Enemy units detected. Select target. Grinder treads upgrade authorized.
Coil standing
orbital
by.
Dump ready.
Ready connection.
Wow, there's like absolutely nothing here.
Select target.
Ah, cash money. You kill this and I'll become strong. Big. And powerful. Yeah, there we go.
Ready connection. See you there. Electrodes up. Circuits clean. Coils standing by. Powering up. Ready connection.
Where's the factory? That's an airfield. Where are all these goddamn units coming from? How dare you?
A unit is under attack.
Ready connection. Reset position.
Yeah, we gotta go there eventually.
Stingray. Yes.
In this area, right over here. You know what we can do actually? We have a. We don't even have a single airfield. Holy shit.
My stingray is under attack.
Oh, you know, I just realized something. We do actually have an air transport. It's a twin blade, but it's really like one unit only though. I mean, and it's only for the Soviets that applies to.
Give him some more juice. Enemies of the Union shall burn.
Do you see something?
We have come this far, but the scanner's working. Push forward.
What's the other objective? Just crush the military HQ?
Construction complete. New construction options.
Okie dokie. Oh, I can get Kirovs.
Building.
Oh, I'm gonna land the Reapers.
I'm ready if you're ready.
We have come this far.
I'm prepared.
What is it?
You know what? Let me just back this guy off.
Dreadnought and her crew are ready.
Quiet.
Okay, Reaper, I need you to get right over there.
It's running pretty good. What shall it be? We go then.
Where are those?
Cash bounty ready.
This could be spooky.
We enforce Soviet will.
We need a little oil.
Okay, nothing bad yet. Got a siege tank over there.
Enemy units detected.
We go then.
Ultramagnetic satellite ready. A unit is under attack.
Oh. Oh.
Where are those vermin?
They're still out there.
This is our premises. We go then.
Joplyanki? Let's take them for a run. Right there. Knew this was a bad idea.
Come on, I believe in you. Wow. Did all the stingrays just die like that? Shit. I didn't think that pacifier's machine gun was that powerful. I mean, I can always end this like military HQ, but remember, I'm trying to do that sweet secondary objective. Why? I don't know. Sometimes I feel like doing them, sometimes I don't. It really does depend.
Building.
What the fuck?
Building.
There hasn't been a collector there in like 70 years.
Enemy units detected.
There hasn't been a collector there since my grandma's vagina puffed up like a cherry puffin.
Where are those vermin? Did you see something? Let's proceed.
Okay. Around town. Ooh, you're fucked now, buddy boy.
Quickly, pilot. Let's proceed.
A unit is under attack.
One step at a time. Moving ahead.
In control.
We'll need to repair.
How about we just grab?
All right, yes. Moving ahead. Let's take some for a moment.
Our base is under attack.
I love how it's our base is under attack.
It's running pretty good. Let's take it out for a
bonus objective complete.
Hype.
We're watching.
We work the seas.
Take them.
Torpedoes.
If Lenin could see us now.
We enforce Soviet will. Yes, let's look over there.
Now this is gonna be super easy.
Orbital downpour ready. Select target.
Like, it just takes one dreadnought and that's it.
On full alert.
We can always take back this ore refinery, actually. Now that I think about it. Oh well.
A unit Planet is under attack.
Moving now. Ah, yes. Yes, let's look over there. Did you see something?
Select target.
We have withstood worse.
I see, I gotta destroy every single, like, unit, actually. Not every single unit, but every single, like, factory and shit.
They will not escape.
Select target.
What a complete failure. Oh.
Put them down.
Never mind.
Yes, let's look over there.
A unit is under attack.
Eliminate them.
One salvo?
Unit.
There we go, thank you. Oh, this is going to be actually a lot more difficult than I thought. Whoopsie daisy. Should plan around it. Ooh, actually, I can.
Let
me just go ahead and do this and do that.
This is our premises.
Yeah, this is going to be pretty easy, actually, now that I think about it.
Mobile rocket launcher.
Select target.
In control.
A unit is under attack.
Ah, yes. Stabilizers looking tight. Good fight, John.
Warhead prime.
Fire the guns!
Okay, fire away at this guy.
Select target.
Yeah, we can do that.
Shofriaki? See? Rob them out of your sight. Did you see something?
I think it's going well. Keep firing!
My Spectre can't run us over, right? We really troll.
We'll get there.
Is under
so
attack.
What do you think? Moving ahead.
No.
Right, let's go.
Let's see what he was doing.
Right there.
Select target.
Here, you can be sucked up into
what shall it be?
I guess the nether regions of Stalin over there. Goodbye. Ooh, mass production. No, I should probably just like get that Sputnik actually. End this silliness right now.
Select target.
New target, sir. Fire!
Ah, I just fixed that. We're watching.
Maintain fire sequence.
Yeah, I just need you to keep firing over here.
An air mine is nearing depletion.
You can go here and here.
This is our day, comrades.
And I suppose we could move in the dreadnought, but I'm not too confident in that.
We're watching.
Rearm, quickly!
Yes, yes, I'm here. Get ready for a jump.
Our base is under attack. Repairing.
Can you hear that? My base is under attack. My heroic defense structure. Come on. Ooh, nice.
We must scour these depths. Stand together and fight, comrades. Akua.
Ready to fire. This is it, comrades. Ready to
fight.
We enforce Soviet will. Let's take it out for a run. This is our premises.
Wow. Oopsie daisy.
We're watching in control. Reinforce Soviet.
There's actually quite a few units here.
Commander, sir.
Shit.
Confirmed.
Come close.
Report to command. We're under fire.
Okay, now right now I'm gonna take out this guy, take out that guy.
We're watching.
Reaper can finish off this unit. We can actually avoid this turret, but eh.
What is it?
Better safe than not safe.
Aha. Fire.
That was it, right?
Our base is under
attack. Better safe than not safe. It's an old cautionary statement, I suppose.
An ore mine has been depleted.
Damn, chill, Daniel. Okay, missiles away.
New target, sir.
Ultra magnetic satellite.
Oh, that's a nice meme.
You really are a pest. guest, aren't you? Don't you understand that when the Sigma Harmonizer becomes fully operational, your little struggle here won't mean bupkus?
What's a bumkus? Is that like a bum and a kiss at the same time? Where's my dreadnought? Oh, I forgot to turn him off of that mode. Oh well. Oh, we have two heroic units, so not too much of a problem.
Select target. Select target.
This is our premises. We'll make an example of that one.
Well, we just blast away at this guy. Right, we just need to do, like, you know, solo damage, that's it. Multi-warheads aren't exactly useful right now. Just need to blast this guy to smithereens. Yeah, there we go.
It appears that Future Tech is trying to harness the ability to stop time. Or at least stop time for some objects, if not others. It's all very complicated, but apparently this technology is the basis for the Sigma Harmonizer.
Coordinates, check.
I thought they could already stop time if you really think about it.
Quiet.
Commander, sir. Target set.
Just like in the way of Well, actually no, that's rewinding time.
Understood. Objective complete.
I wanna know. Is it easier to stop time or reverse time?
Mission accomplished.
Oh fuck. Time-based like fucking plot lines always get messy. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.